President Obama, if you would stop supporting this Keystone Pipeline, what I would do for you is I would not use my sizable personal and professional network to undermine your upcoming.